Our next story takes us to County Kildare to meet Sonia Deasy, whose skincare business, Pestle and Mortar, has become a global success in just 4 years. Sonia's Indian ancestry, combining the knowledge of 6 generations of her forebears, has inspired the formulation for her skincare products. Mary Fanning has the story.
Sonia Deasy is busy in the lab checking on her latest batch of Pestle and Mortar skincare products. Started in 2014, her business has gone from strength to strength with global success. Earlier this year, it was the overall National Enterprise Award winner. Sonia dug deep when formulating her skincare products and went back to Punjab in India to her uncle's shop, sourcing and researching natural healing ingredients used by 6 generations of medicine men in her family.
My granddad is from a village in India called Hisharpur, and in Hisharpur he was the medicine man, so natural healing goes back in my family over 100 years. I went back to my heritage and my roots, and I brought the natural healing and the use of the natural ingredients that my grandfather used in his shop as a medicine man in India into my products, into Pestle and Mortar. So I combined my heritage of natural healing with science to create simple, effective skincare formulations.
Sonia, such was the faith that your family had in you in India. You were presented with this. Tell me about it.
So when myself and Pork visited my uncle's store in Hisharpur in Punjab, my uncle gifted me the Pestle and Mortar. So this is my inheritance, I suppose. So what a great gift, though.
You were a girl in India. Mm-hmm. To have that faith in you, it must have meant a huge amount.
But, you know, my dad and my uncle, I come from an Indian family that really... There was never any distinction made whether you be a female or a male. So I was brought up on an even foot by my father with my brother. So I have 4 brothers and 1 sister. But my dad, he never treated myself and my sister any differently. If anything, he was harder on us. And he told us, you know, we need to be independent. We need to look after ourselves.
Sonia brought the family antiquity to America when she launched Pestle and Mortar on the shopping channel QVC.
We flew this over to QVC for my first airing. And I mean, we sold out in 7 minutes, and less than 1% of new brands that launch on QVC sell out. So I suppose that's the karma.
Sonia and her husband Porig are no strangers to success in business, and for many years travelled the world teaching best business and artistic practice in the portrait photography industry. On this journey, she noticed that a lot of models were suffering from dry and flaky skin, and the seeds for Pestle and Mortar were sown. The knowledge Sonia gained during her photography years stood to her when she launched Pestle and Mortar. Her husband is the logistics man, and he had all the strategies in place when they hit the American market.
In May 2016, we got an article published in the New York Times in their written paper and also online. It was published in 2016 on New Year's Eve. We couldn't believe it. We sold out all over the world. Our US website crashed. We got sales from from all over the world. We literally built our US customer base from that one article.
Pestle and Mortar is now being sold in 21 countries on 3 continents. And the company has moved into new headquarters in Nace and has increased its workforce from employing 2 to 27. They were helped by the County Enterprise Board with an employment grant. And the energy and enthusiasm at their HQ is very evident. Sonia and her husband work well together as a team because there are clear specifications for each of their roles.
Her strength is my weakness, and we both know what we're good at and what we're not good at. So she's very much front of house, very much the face of this brand, whereas I'm much more behind the scenes. So she has no interest in really the operational side of the business because it requires a very different type of mindset. Equally, going on television and meeting press and launching products, me doing desk sides in New York where she was last week, she goes to London this week too. There's no way I can do that. It's just not what I'm good at. So we can complement each other in very different ways.
Sonia always thinks outside the box and never misses an opportunity. Yiting Wang heads up her Chinese department. Sonia met her in a coffee shop in Newbridge, noticed she was carrying a CV, they talked, and now she's a cornerstone of the team and is confident the products will do very well in Asia.
Now people in China, also in Asia, they're looking for something really effective and which is natural, it's not harmful on your skin. And then it's not easy to find the right product for me, for myself as well. So people like to do the research first and to find the right formulation, right ingredients for each product. And then I think Personal Moda will make suits for everyone and suits for all skin types.
Sonia's parents had a retail store on Newbridge's main street, just around the corner from her husband's parents' photographic studio. She's very proud of her roots, never forgetting where she comes from. And the skincare products are stocked locally at her childhood friend's pharmacy, Cosgrove's. There's a pride in the town that this local girl has become so successful.
Everybody knows them as well, which is great. Like when I'm talking to customers, they'd be like, oh yeah, I know Porrig and I know Sonia's father and I know the brother and I know the sister. So it's really good, feel good.
A mother of five children, family is the rock that ground Sonia DC. And as her dad, Paul Sood, flicks through his wedding album, pointing out the uncles, relations and granddads, all medicine men in India, he is immensely proud of his daughter.
She found her way, in the thing. I didn't lead her. I just make her the basic sort of background, and it was her own initiative that she picked up and things. I did my job and resting on my laurels.
Sonia is an inspirational woman, an ambassador for her local enterprise board and a mentor for women in business. Pestle & Mortar is a massive success with a projected target for turnover of 6 million in the next few months.
And that's Sonia DC and her story of starting a successful business in County Kildare.